In the beginning, our universe began with an event of unimaginable scale and energy, the Big Bang. In a fraction of a second, space and time came into existence, and the universe began to expand and cool. This cooling allowed for the formation of the very first elements. It was a time of intense heat and unimaginable density. As the universe expanded, it cooled, and energy converted into particles. These particles were primarily protons, neutrons, and electrons. Protons and neutrons combined to form the nuclei of the lightest elements, hydrogen and helium. These two elements, forged in the crucible of the Big Bang, would become the building blocks for everything else in the universe. The early universe was a chaotic and energetic place, but within this chaos, the seeds of future complexity were sown. The abundance of hydrogen and helium set the stage for the formation of stars, galaxies, and eventually, planets like our own. The story of the elements is a story of cosmic evolution, a journey from simplicity to complexity spanning billions of years.
Stars are cosmic furnaces where heavier elements are forged from lighter ones. They are massive balls of hot gas, primarily hydrogen and helium. Gravity pulls these elements to the star's center, creating immense pressure and heat. This ignites nuclear fusion reactions in the star's core. Atomic nuclei combine to form heavier nuclei. Hydrogen atoms fuse to form helium, releasing energy. This energy makes stars shine. The sun is a perfect example of this process.
Imagine a cosmic pressure cooker where intense heat and pressure force atoms to fuse together. This is the environment found in the cores of stars. The temperatures and pressures are so extreme that atoms overcome their natural repulsion and merge, creating new elements. Each fusion reaction releases energy, powering the star and driving the creation of heavier elements. The process of nuclear fusion is a delicate balancing act between gravity pulling inward and the outward pressure generated by the fusion reactions. This balance determines the star's size, temperature, and lifespan. As stars age, they fuse heavier elements, from carbon to oxygen, neon, magnesium, silicon, and eventually iron. However, iron is the end of the line for fusion in stars. Fusing iron requires more energy than it releases. So when a star's core is primarily iron, it can no longer support itself against gravity. The stage is set for a cataclysmic event that will forge the heaviest elements and scatter them throughout the cosmos.
Massive stars live fast and die young. They burn through their nuclear fuel much faster than their smaller counterparts. As a massive star nears the end of its life, it has layered itself like an onion, with progressively heavier elements closer to its core. The core, composed mostly of iron, can no longer sustain nuclear fusion. Without the outward pressure of fusion to counteract gravity, the core collapses in on itself in a fraction of a second. This collapse triggers a shockwave that rips through the star, tearing it apart in a spectacular explosion, a supernova. Supernovae are among the most energetic events in the universe, outshining entire galaxies for a brief period. During a supernova, the intense heat and pressure created by the collapsing core allow for the creation of elements heavier than iron, such as gold, platinum, and uranium. These heavy elements, formed in the death throes of massive stars, are then blasted out into the interstellar medium, enriching the cosmos with the ingredients for planets and life. Supernovae are not merely destructive events, they are also cosmic alchemists, transforming the universe's elemental makeup. The intense energies and pressures during a supernova explosion act as a giant cosmic particle accelerator. Atomic nuclei are smashed together, forming elements heavier than iron, which stars cannot create through normal fusion. These newly formed elements are scattered far and wide by the supernova's shockwave. They mix with the existing interstellar medium, enriching it with the building blocks of planets, life, and everything we see around us. Every atom of gold in our jewelry, every atom of iron in our blood, was once forged in the heart of a dying star. Supernovae are essential for the evolution of galaxies and the universe as a whole. They trigger the formation of new stars by compressing nearby gas and dust clouds. They also spread heavy elements throughout the cosmos, making the universe a more chemically complex and interesting place.
While supernovae are responsible for creating many heavy elements, the very heaviest, such as gold and platinum, are thought to form primarily through another, even more extreme cosmic event, neutron star mergers. Neutron stars are the incredibly dense remnants of massive stars that have exploded as supernovae. When two neutron stars collide, they merge in a cataclysmic explosion, releasing tremendous amounts of energy and spewing out a shower of neutrons. These neutrons are rapidly captured by atomic nuclei, creating heavy neutron-rich isotopes. These isotopes then decay into more stable elements, including gold, platinum, and other heavy metals. Neutron star mergers are extremely rare events, but they play a crucial role in enriching the universe with the heaviest elements. These events are so powerful that they create ripples in the fabric of space-time known as gravitational waves. The detection of gravitational waves from neutron star mergers has provided astronomers with a new window into these extreme cosmic events.
The heavy elements forged in supernovae and neutron star mergers don't just float aimlessly through space. They become part of the interstellar medium, vast clouds of gas and dust that permeate galaxies. These clouds are the nurseries for new stars and planetary systems. As gravity pulls these clouds together, they begin to collapse and spin, forming a protostar at the center and a rotating disk of gas and dust around it. Within this disk, dust grains clump together, forming larger and larger bodies. These bodies eventually become planets, asteroids, and comets, enriched with the heavy elements from long-dead stars. The Earth, our home, is a product of this cosmic recycling process. The iron in our planet's core, the oxygen we breathe, the calcium in our bones, and the carbon in our DNA, all were once part of stars that lived and died billions of years ago. We are literally made of stardust. The realization that we are stardust is not merely a poetic notion, it's a profound scientific truth. Every atom in our bodies, every element that makes up our planet and everything on it, was forged in the fiery hearts of stars or during their explosive deaths. We are intimately connected to the cosmos, both in our origins and our ultimate fate. The atoms that make up our bodies were once scattered across vast distances, riding on stellar winds or blasted out in supernovae. Over billions of years, gravity drew these atoms together, forming our solar system, our planet, and eventually life itself. We are the universe, becoming aware of itself. This understanding of our cosmic connection can be both humbling and empowering. It reminds us that we are part of something much larger than ourselves, a vast and ancient universe teeming with wonder and possibility. It also instills a sense of responsibility, a responsibility to cherish our planet and all its inhabitants, for we are all connected by the intricate web of cosmic evolution.
The story of the elements is a continuous cycle of creation and destruction, death and rebirth. Stars are born from interstellar gas and dust. They live out their lives, fusing lighter elements into heavier ones, and they die, seeding the cosmos with the ingredients for new generations of stars and planets. This cosmic recycling process ensures that the universe is constantly evolving, becoming more chemically complex over time. As new stars form and die, they enrich the interstellar medium with heavier elements, increasing the likelihood that future generations of stars will be surrounded by planets and the building blocks of life. Our own sun and solar system are products of this ongoing cycle. We are the beneficiaries of billions of years of cosmic evolution, and our future is intertwined with the fate of the stars. When the sun eventually exhausts its nuclear fuel, it too will die, scattering its own collection of elements into the cosmos, potentially contributing to the formation of new stars and planets.
The study of the elements and their origins is a journey into the heart of the cosmos. It spans billions of years, from the Big Bang to the present day, and is still being written. With powerful telescopes and space probes, we make new discoveries that deepen our understanding of the cosmos. Each discovery brings us closer to unraveling the mysteries of the universe. It reminds us that we are part of something vast and awe-inspiring, inspiring us to keep exploring. The universe is a place of endless wonder, and the story of the elements is just one chapter in its grand narrative.